Good morning. I don't even have class until about 2:30. So right now, I'm about to do my laundry. Now as the laundry begins moving, I'm gonna do something productive as well. While my clothes are being dried, I'm gonna eat some breakfast.
Nothing beats a good brunch. I just wanna eat this whole plate right now, but I can't because I have a fork.
Finally finished all my laundry. In the meantime, I need to print off some papers for my next class, and I also need to get a case for my hard drive. I hope the rest of the day, it really goes really well for me today.
I just finished my first and only class for the day at the Fine Arts Building. I'm gonna tell you a whole lot more about it in 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Hello, I'm back, and I would love to tell you about my class, but before I do that, I'm gonna shave right now. And just like that, no beard. Where's my shirt? Anyways, I had a pretty good day so far in my class for today. We gotta watch about two of the couple films from the Cinema 16 Club. The first thing we watched was a documentary about people living in a poor Appalachian area. And the second thing we watched was an experimental animation with a bunch of moving parts animated on film. And the way these two connected was the use of banjo music. And also the use of farm animals. That the purpose of a film screening is to take seemingly unrelated films and then find a connection by showing them. After class, I ate some dinner at Bolton, and afterwards, I rested for a little bit. I did some of my homework. I did some animation stuff. I'm pretty much almost done with it. I just need to do some tiny details to make it look a little bit better. During this process, I also started cleaning my bed sheets since I haven't clean it in a while. I'm just the laundry man today. This day went really well for me on this Monday, and I can't wait to see whatever Whitehead presents tomorrow. Good night.
What's up, and happy freaking Tuesday. Y'all get to follow me around. Miley, super excited. I'm going cycling right now. Just gonna kick my butt. Just got done with my workout. Felt so good. Loved it.
To the hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the strippers.
Jesus walks with them. To the,
now hear me, wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. Cause we're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models, we rap, we don't think. Yay, back in the shy, everybody screaming out.
Jesus walk.
God show me the way, cause the devil tried to break me down.
Jesus walk.
The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Use me, Lord. Use me every day, cause I know there's nothing too hard for, nothing, the power belongs, I know there's, I know, sent your only son to die for us, and all you ask is for radical obedience to you. You're not asking us to do the least. You know, people are like, well, at least I, how are we gonna do the least when he did the most? You know, the devil presents so many shiny objects. I've seen everything, and I tell you, nothing beats God.
So now back to my week. I then headed to class. I only have computer science lab on Tuesday, Thursday. So I learned how to use Excel. The formulas are really cool, bada bing, bada boom. And then went to go grab some lunch. I had leftover Chipotle, so I warmed that sucker up, and it was delicious. And then after that, I headed to get my mail. I had a couple packages come in, one of which was my biking shorts, finally some protection when I ride. And then also Carrie Laster has an awesome boutique. She's from Athens, and I got a shirt from her that I'm gonna be wearing for game day, super pumped. I also got this amazingly comfortable shirt in. It is so cute. I cannot wait to throw it on top of everything. And then those are my biker shorts. There's some cushion in them. They're super fun. Can't wait to wear them. I also had to go to the health center to get my immunization records in because I am going to volunteer at St. Mary's and need them.
And now I'm at the car wash, getting easy clean, get my baby done up right, you know? I just found a penny when I was cleaning my car. Aww. I just found another penny. Two total. Nana and Bridget are with me. Aww. Leaving the Zoe's Kitchen drive-thru right now. Miss Shawana, my lady, hooked it up. I come here every Tuesday right before I go to Mercy. Woo! Love it.
Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Smile! Hello and happy, happy Wednesday! Hump day! So, today it was a very, very great day. I got to study for my theater exam, and then I made some breakfast, which was very yummy, and then I got on the bus and went to all my classes. Then I went, after all my classes were done, I went to the honors building and I studied there, and I just kept studying and reading. And then I went to an honors book discussion for the book Hemlock Cup. And it was a very good discussion. We had Barbaritos for dinner. It was with the directors of honors. And it was just a great time. We got to talk about the book. It was about like Sophocles' life and leading up to his death. It was good. Then I walked over to Ignite. And actually on my way there, Regina, one of my friends, she was like yelling. She was like, get in the car. So I got in the car and then we went to Ignite and we split up into like families, which is like our small groups of mixing the guys and girls small groups together. And then Carly picked me up and we went to this like cake party thing. So that was a lot of fun and we left at like 11 something. Then I came back to my room and I picked up a little bit and then I went to sleep. So great day. Awesome Wednesday, and I cannot wait until this Saturday with Notre Dame versus Georgia. So yeah, great day.
Today is Thursday, so today's really exciting because we have bid dinner tonight, and at bid dinner we're getting our littles. So I'm really excited. I have two really, really great littles, which you'll find out at the end of the video who they are. And so today I'm basically just gonna go to class and then get ready for tonight. Hello, so I've got my balloons and I have my cards. And the girls are around the corner and we're about to start Big Little. So here we go. So as you can see, I got Amelia and Rachel as my littles. I love them. They're both super sweet girls. And I just look forward to what God has planned for us in the future and all the fun memories we're gonna have. That was basically my whole day. So let's see what Mark's doing tomorrow on Friday.
Oh, what's up? How's it going? Mark here taking on this fantastic Friday. It is the weekend, Georgia versus Notre Dame. I'm so pumped. It's gonna be a great weekend. But today, I just went through all my classes, I'm done with that, and then I'm gonna probably do a little bit of homework, go to lunch with somebody, pick up Mark, my little, and then drive over to a BYX retreat that we have. So yeah, it's gonna be an amazing day, and I hope you enjoy it. Yo, what's up? It's Mark. It's my little, so... really quick thing, I was supposed to pick him up at 3:50. What time is it?
4:50.
4:50. I was an hour late, which stinks, but it's all right. We're headed to Brotherhood retreat right now, so yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're here getting Bojangles. Bojangles, what's up? And so just nonchalantly, Mark is here. And he's like, I've never had Bojangles before. Like, what?
I'm sorry.
Damn, this is gonna be his first bite of Bojangles ever. Oh my goodness. Thoughts?
Really good.
Hey, let's go. So the rest of the time we played football and other fun games in the water, and then we came up when it got dark and made this bonfire, which was so cool because we had worship around it and we were having really good intentional conversations. And then someone said that the Braves end up clinching, and so then we had this really cool moment. What's up, how's it going? It's currently 7:20 in the morning. I'm headed over to Stegman to go do some pre-Mic Man stuff, and then also we're going to college game day, so I'm super pumped.
Good morning, it's Saturday in Athens. We're playing Notre Dame and the dogs are gonna win. I'm so excited. Let's go dogs, baby. It's Saturday.
Hey.
We're all ready to go. Dressed up.
Now.
Going to BY Expert Tailgate?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
I cannot tell you how many times we've seen this. Wow. We won! Good morning, parents. So Mark and I are working a double today at Ramsey. What's up?
Hey,
let's go. 11:45 to 5:45. Yes. Best of luck.